targeted attacks on civilian infrastructure with a clear aim to cut off men, women, children of water, electricity and heating with the winter coming, these are acts of pure terror.
We must ensure that EU citizens are protected from the worst consequences of Putin's war and Putin's winter. He is a war criminal.
Acts of Russia are acts of terror. Our reaction must be to show more commitment to all fronts to fight off Ukrainians.
Putin must lose. And Europe will never stop supporting Ukraine. Never.